Number 30.
Oftentimes, entrepreneurs and companies and team members within companies, we're all self-interested, and that's not always a bad thing, but we're always looking for what's in it for us. And I've learned that if I can really try to set that self-interest away and focus 100% on what our product and our solution is for our customers, ensuring that we're absolutely the best at providing them with whatever we say we're going to give them so that it elevates them and helps them have meaningful growth, that everything else seems to fall in place.